because they're changing pastures, I guess we have to be even more vigilant about watching them and knowing what